Hello, my name is Yolita Eggeler, and I'm leading the group Microscopy of Nanoscale Structures and Mechanisms at the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology. As of October 2020, I'm a principal investigator in the cluster of excellence 3D metamate to order. In my group, we use electron microscopy to study the nanocosmos of materials such that we can investigate structural properties, chemical compositions, and also electronic properties, and relate those to the macroscopic properties of those materials. Materials play a key role in many societal challenges such as energy, environment, mobility, communication, and health, for example. A better understanding of materials allows us to design and tailor new materials for those topics. 3D MM2O is an ideal research environment. On the one hand side, we tackle very exciting research questions. On the other hand side, it allows me to interact and collaborate with very inspiring, young and experienced scientists. And 3D MM2O permits me to have international collaborations, such as my connections that I have gained during my postdoc period in California. My goal is to understand the nanostructure of materials and to relate this to the functional and structural properties. And for this, I use electron microscopy and all of its methods to really get all the information that we need to design new materials or improve materials for future applications. I had an inspiring teacher in mathematics and physics, and together with my friends we really enjoyed our classes, and this is why then later on I decided to go in an engineering subject such as material science and engineering, which I studied then at the University of Erlangen-Nürnberg. This is also where I then, later on in my studies, got in contact with electron microscopy. Also there I had an inspiring teacher, and this is now the field that I represent at the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology. As a female, I have always gotten along very well in science. I hope with me having this position here at KIT, I can be a role model for younger scientists and motivate young girls to actually study STEM fields and especially electron microscopy as a subject.